The New England Patriots are at odds of about 2.5 to 1 to win Super Bowl 52. They're at odds of just 1.5 to 1 to win the AFC, and they are at overwhelming odds of minus 1200 to take the AFC East easily. Their 2017 win total has climbed to 12.5 games. One reason why no rookies are projected to start for the New England Patriots is due to the trade. They swapped their first-round pick with the Saints to get wide receiver Brandin Cooks. In addition, the Patriots only had 4 draft picks in the 2017 NFL Draft. Their first 2 picks came in the 3rd round. They decided to increase their depth in the trenches. In all, the Patriots selected 2 defensive ends and 2 offensive tackles. Shockingly, the Patriots drafted at 2 of the most important positions in football. First, they selected Derek Rivers out of Youngstown State. Rivers is a dynamic edge rusher. They also grabbed Arkansas Razorback defensive end Dietrich Wise in the 4th round. Offensive tackle Antonio Garcia was taken with the number 85 pick in the 3rd round. He was followed by Connor McDermott in the 6th round. Clearly, the Patriots were building for the future in the draft. Due to the offensive lineman depth, the rookies don't need to become major contributors in their first season. Bill Belichick is playing with house money after winning a 5th Super Bowl. The Patriots have an opportunity once again to repeat. They know how difficult it is to win the final game of the season. However, they always have the potential to win their division. The schedule doesn't start off as the toughest, but the opening game could be a precursor of what's to come. They start December with 3 road games against playoff-caliber teams. If everybody plays up to their capability, home field advantage will be on the line. The Patriots are a veteran team and won't be counting on rookies to make an impact. They will also have Tom Brady for the start of the regular season, so he won't be resting the first 4 games of the season like last year. Brady had a lot of gas left in his tank at the end of last season, so we'll see how those extra 4 games affect him. Maybe the Patriots go undefeated this season. Super Bowl champions rarely get better, but the AFC remains a terrible division other than the Patriots. Our 2017 prediction is for the team to go over the now 12.5 game win total. Click over now to BetDSI.com to get $100 free. When you sign up with a deposit today, you can get a 100% deposit bonus. That's $200 in betting action for just $100. Start making cash right now with NFL or NCAA football betting. BetDSI.com has all your favorite sports to bet on today.